since I've done a shaving cream video, so here we are. Now this is actually shaving gel, but same thing really, and cream I think is better for SEO. So very soft sound when it comes out. Now that doesn't look like much right now, but then you rub it together, and oh boy. This is me. Just posing for a potential thumbnail. Maybe I'll use that. I usually take thumbnails, before I film the video. But, as you can imagine, I don't want to touch my camera like this. This is really comfortable, actually. I feel like I'm wearing little gloves. Jesus. It forms like little hairs. I know a solution to this problem. More gel. Surely. Oh yeah. This was me earlier, after I had a nut, so I could have maybe just done it then. This is a recreation. This is insane. Insane, I tell you. It's getting everywhere. How can I clean this up? Oh, I know. More bees won't set a stop to this. Oh no. I can't even squirt. It just, I don't, this is insane. heats up. It just slides up and down, and I can't. I don't know, maybe if I do this, okay. Use both hands, ladies. There we go. It'll come eventually. Sounds are pretty cool. I should not be inhaling this stuff. Hello there. Hi. No. Slightly more subtle sound than cream. It's kind of pleasant. If you're watching this on the YouTube premiere and you're in the chat, white hands. I know, just type, trust me. Hashtag white hands, also in the comments below, so that I know you got this far, because we're almost done. Man, this, like, it really just turns into powder. I don't, you probably can't see all the stuff floating around, but there's like lots of little fibers, just it's like little explosions of white. I just cannot stop with the innuendos. Myself into a sticky situation, so I'm gonna leave you there. But if you enjoyed this short little experimental video, let me know, because man, it's going everywhere. I didn't know. So toodaloo. No, really, I'm gonna go to the loo and wash this stuff off. So bye bye. success.